Hey guys, what's poppin'? Today we're gonna be playing Batman Arkham Origins. I forgot what part it is again, so yeah. I just have the memory of a goldfish, so yeah. Oh, nah, you trippin', bro. This kid really just, Black Mask really wanted that smoke, don't he? Oh, where is he? Oh, there he is. Alright, let's go get him.
Waiting for some.
Yes, I'm waiting for you to get your butt kicked.
Get me out of this thing.
I'm gonna just skip this part. Oh, that's Copperhead?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it.
Well, that's exactly what I'm gonna do to you, Copperhead.
That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Well, I'm gonna... I still have poison in there now. Scan a sample.
Scan the room for Copperhead's poison.
Stop. Yo, what?
Alright,
come on.
Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way.
Where? Which way? I don't see no way. Alright,
come on. All I need is one drop of poison.
One drop of poison? Why, you want poison again? Batman has lost his mind.
There. It's a powerful neurotoxin.
Yep, very powerful, I can tell.
Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Yeah,
your mind goes off the charts. What happened? Never mind.
Just got poison, Alfred. Hallucinations. Batman, don't listen to it. Do not listen to it. Do not let this. Do not let the hallucination bring you down. Copperhead is trying to poison your mind.
A spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a brain.
Come on.
Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint.
I disappoint you? Bruh. I can do better than that. Yo. means enemy.
Inside the shipping containers of the steel mill.
Here, Cobble, I'm gonna be right
there.
Yes,
and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
Now it's time to fight the Joker.
Come back here.
Not now, Alfred.
Not now, Alfred.
Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner.
Yeah.
He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
Yeah, I'll just do that one. Oh, there.
Chance against us.
What do you mean? You have no chance against me. I literally escaped that cutscene because I don't want to waste any more time trying to speedrun. Bro, I think the speedrun is taking way too long. It took you like 5 days or something. A couple of weeks or something. I don't know.
I'm not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
It's really high. Rather be Spider-Man or Batman? Just answer in the comments. Would you rather be Spider-Man or Batman? Wait, I think I passed. Oh yeah, I passed it. What am I doing? I literally passed it. GCHR. Oh, what? There's a sniper. Absolutely destroyed.
The Joker's booked out the Royal. A wire SWAT providing security. I need to find out what's going on here.
Yep, let's keep going. Yeah, wait, why are SWAT providing security? Probably because Brandon keeps up with his hero or something. The Joker's apparent. Right, it makes such a weird screaming sound. City, Royal Hotel.
Okay.
Bruh. You'll load me in already. Right, fam. Speedrun. Oh, there's a lot of hostiles.
Is it
not sure?
Swatter doing his
dark. Oh, it's so blurry. Stop being blurry. Oh, it's man.
I guess you'll find out when I bring you the Joker.
Wait, why did I use my arm?
Joker's ambulance. He must be in the building.
Yep. Must be. Bro, why does this look like the exact elevator from The Dark Knight? Yo, why is that covered up and then he's dead? Oh, he's dead. Should I do some of my Dark Knight quests? Wait, I'm gonna check my Dark Knight quests. What is Dark Knight quests? Yeah, my worst nightmare. Finish a predator encounter without being seen. That's cool. Disruptor on these guys. security room. Oh, there it is. Let's use my cryptographic sequencer. Switch to it. Alrighty. I spy.
I need to get inside the security room.
Yo, why don't I just skip this cutscene? It'll make it easier. Let's skip. Wait. This is the part where he has a meeting with his assassins.
Friends.
Assassins. I don't think Joker's friends with any of them.
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here.
Like, you know, how I became friends with them in the process. Ooh, new gadget. That's cool. It's electrocutioner's shock gloves. Take this guy down.
Oh crap!
Literally. Goodbye. Joker is so...
again. Please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream.
Wait a minute, I messed up. Wait, what happened again? I didn't pay attention. I literally didn't pay attention. Bruh, so garbage at this. No, I'm actually happy that I electrocuted him. I was so evil. Yes. Thanks guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button and subscribe. And yeah, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And this video took quite a long time, bro. I'm looking at it right now. 37, 38 now? What? Oh, I don't know. Yet. Alright, thanks guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button and subscribe. So yeah, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So yeah, bye-bye.